October 31st, 1517, Wittenberg, Germany, Martin Luther nailing his 95 theses to the church door there, and the Reformation was on. Now, why does that matter? Well, because Martin Luther taught that justification was by faith alone, while the Roman Catholic Church believed that justification came by faith and works. That distinction between Martin Luther and the Roman Catholic Church still holds today. So yes, we're still protesting, just like Martin Luther, and saying justification comes by faith alone.